I'm like, all black, but any and everyone that knows me thinks I'm white.
You have two different color parents?
Yes. My biological father loved me. He was black. And my stepdad.
That's just like it.
Oh, I know that.
Serious.
I'm saying, like, the whole thing about slaves and everything, like, they think that we should be involved.
Who thinks that?
Black people.
How are you making it? You're making inference that all black people
think that way? No, some. Only some?
No. No.
Race has nothing to do with it. It's a matter of, like, and I'll be point blank honest, the word nigger. If black people don't want white people to say it, then they need to stop saying it themselves.
Those kids, they all know each other, they all build each other, so they sit with each other.
At my lunch table, it depends because I switch my table sometimes, but my table usually mixed anyways.
They don't take the time out to get to know all the white people.
The white people don't take the time to go meet all the black people. I do.
Wrong! I do.
Kind of grew up in kind of like rough kind of way because we were kind of in the projects for a little bit, but then we were like, hey, we're gonna get successful. We're gonna go above and beyond. We're gonna be like the black people's dream.
I have black friends, and I got a mohawk for Christ's sakes, all right, and they ain't got no problem with me.
To me, when it all comes down to it, we're all the same.
Are you racist towards people of another color?
I'm colorblind, doesn't matter how I feel.
Like, a lot of people try to fit me into a couple different stereotypes. Some people think I'm goth or white or whatever. I do dress a bunch of different ways. Black people would never accept me, I tell you that. I mean, because of, I dress, act, talk, white boy, from whatever Paul says. I mean, I consider me being myself, but, like, everyone else considers me something else.